6 over the 416. Green light on. No more bets, thank you. Favourite from the inside. Motown Kenny from the inside. Set. Began well, pushes through on the inside. Springado was back there midfield. Favourite couldn't push through to hold the lead, but gets a beautiful inside run and takes the lead now. Emily Cosmic's chasing out after it. Behind those, Good Gone Bad. Then we've got Spring Lee, so they bumped, they lost ground. Springado behind those. Then in turn, we've got Singing Hawk trying to make some ground, but the favourite's looking good. Motown Kitty got clear. Emily Cosmic second. Third was Springado. Fourth was Good Gone Bad. Behind those was Spring Lee. Alan Paul was always at the tail end of the field. Spring Lemon and Singing Hawk together at the tail end of the field. The time around 24:13. Pretty good run. Motown Kenny didn't begin too bad, but not quick enough to push through and lead initially. But then the runners on its outside went wide. Good Gone Bad and Spring Lisa, and that presented a beautiful run inside for the favourite and took advantage of it and took off. 1, 8, 2, 5 and 6. 1, 8, 2, 5 and 6. And the late mile salutes in race number 2. And the favourite salutes as well. Motown Kenny. Motown Kenny is a black dog. May 2015. Collision out of Motown Girl. Raced by T. Bradley along with D. Miller. And V. Mamoni. And Tyson Bradley, the winning trainer. As far as the tote dividends are concerned, you're looking at $2.60 getting out to Motown Kenny and $1.40 for the place. Emily Cosmic, $2.60. Springado, $1.50 for the place. Quinella, $1.08, $10.20. The trifecta, $1.82, $42.10. That exacta, $1.08, pays $24.20. It's not a bad dividend. The Quinella, $1.08, pays $10.20. First four, $1.82 and $5, $423.20. The